Anyway, here's a song I know it's about. It's about North Carolina. I wrote this song in 1968. It was the luckiest year of my life. Well, with one exception, but it was the luckiest year of my life. And I should have been happy. I should have been satisfied, but I was terribly homesick. I was recording with the Beatles, and I was a huge Beatles fan. So I was on Apple Records, and I should have been happy, but I couldn't stop thinking about home. I've been away for a long time, too long. So.
Whisper something soft and kind.